Alright, so last I was champion in this, and now I gotta challenge him to fight, but first I'm gonna do his mission.
Yes.
See, he's got a mission, so don't kill him. Origin of the Great Prince. Alright, let's see. It's. I'll go there. Real quick.
Ineris Inventius, hunter. Knowledge is the key to success in any endeavor.
I will. Give me some training.
Let's you willing to teach.
Thank you, sir.
Good day.
Much obliged.
Make laws match. Everybody's talking about the prophet.
Anyways.
Mike wishes you.
Alright, time to do the mission. Guess I'll take this horse, that's a piece of crap. Alright, and if you don't know, I am doing the Grey Prince. You gotta find some stupid ass book form or some shit. I don't really remember, but I know there's a bunch of, vampires there. So, you gotta have this add-on that makes it to where you can take vampirism off, or cure it, whatever. If not, you have to go through this whole fucking mission thing, and it's hard. It's not easy at all. It's very hard. Oh shit. Why was his axe all red? What the hell? Die, motherfucker! What you got? Got nothing on me. Let's go. That's what's up. Shit. Hello. Lockpick. Oh, and I didn't record it, but I got my sneaking up to to level 75 or whatever. Yeah, 75. So now I can run or walk, and it doesn't affect me being detected. So. There's a puppy. There's a puppy right there. Dead now. What? Oh, fuck. Oh, you're a strong little puppy. Oh, you're in a wolf. Dicks. Jeez. I'll do is get a good hit on their ass and then just come with my sword. Check that shit out. What's up? Gotcha. Alright. I need to switch that for real. Switch my black bow over here. Cause shit, that's bugging me. I thought there was vampires in here. I'm pretty sure there is. If I'm wrong, then that's crazy. Son of a bitch. Fuck, you got that out for, dumbass. I hate the noise those damn things make. It's the most annoying noise. Can't even talk. Yeah, because see, this is his, this is like, yeah, there he is, right there. Knew it. Can I kill him? Hold on, let me make sure. I don't remember, I have entry. I'll unlock the truth that I'm going to unlock. Search for, I should be cautious, however, the fort has long since lost its noble trappings, and the presence of evil is unmistakable. Okay, so yeah, I can kill him. I don't even know where he's getting shot from. What an idiot. Wow. That was a first. Last time his ass just attacked me. Lord Labiduscus, whatever the fuck. He's a vampire. Journal of Lord Labiduscus. I don't know why he keeps disconnecting me from fucking Xbox Live. This shit's getting annoying. Now I can just exit this bitch. I think I went the wrong way. Does it matter? I don't think so. Maybe there's an easier way though, ain't about to. Man, fuck it, it doesn't matter where I go, damn. I'm not gonna be wasting my damn time trying to find an exit. I could have just went this way. Shit. Vampire monk, told you. Track the damn thing. At least I did go the wrong way, but this is the right way. Okay. right? Yep. Here we go.
You've returned. So, have you been to Crawlhaven? Have you... What's this? The Journal of Lord Leviticus? My friend, you've done it. This is wonderful news. The words of... Ah, I believe I owe you something, eh? Here, let me show you these moves. Step like this. Now strike. All right, now parry. That's it. There you are. Some of the best combat moves you'll ever learn.
I learned a lot.
You won't last more than 5 seconds against me in the arena. Now, let's see what this journal says. Interesting. But, wait, can this be? By Shinji, I'm the son of a vampire. I'm no great prince. I'm the spawn of evil. I thought my father was a nobleman, not some blood-sucking monster. I can't... all a lie. A lie. The journal. The journal. My father's journal. It says I'm part vamp. My whole life has been nothing but... Oh, but I see. You're a champion. You want my grand champion title, is that it? Please challenge. Yes, yes, yes. I accept your challenge.
And who in Shinji? And Agronek... So you're ready to fight the Grey Prince, are you? Well, you can't go out there without a name. You know, an arena name. Something catchy. Something the people of Cyrodiil will remember when they tell stories about your inglorious defeat. So what's it gonna be?
I'm gonna go with Shadow Step. What? Oh, there it is.
Shadow Step, huh? I like it. Yeah, that'll do nicely. All right, it's time to see if you're crazy good or just plain crazy. The Grey Prince is headed up.
Let's go.
Well, what are you waiting for? Get.
Time to fight the Grey Prince. For Grand Champion. Double.
No,
exactly.
Behold, Shadows! What are you waiting for? Kill me. Please, just kill me. Can't you see? It's what I want. I can't live like this, knowing I'm something filthy, something evil. Kill me.
He's not even gonna fight back.
Please. I'm nothing but a vile spawn of evil. I'm nothing but a... Please. Again. Hit me again. I'm nothing but a vile spawn of evil. Kill me.
I got you. Wait.
Again.
The love of Shinji, you did it! You beat the Grey Prince! This is unbelievable! That makes you the best fighter the arena has ever seen! You've got Agronach's Raiment of Valor. Good! Give it to me! All right, now I give you your own. By Shinji, I'm shaking! This is amazing! Okay, dude. Do you want a heavy raiment of valor or a light raiment of valor? Your choice. Right. Okay. It is with... You've done it! The Grey Prince was a great orc, rest his soul and all that. But you... Now go. Take some time to rest. When you're feeling...
Lord Raymond Avara. It's red. Looks like underwear. Level am I? Yep. One more.
Oh, hey there. Nice to make your acquaintance. My name's not important, really. I'm a combatant in the arena. Gladiator rank. It's our home away from home, isn't it? I guess you could say that. Farewell, my friend. May your blade always strike true. And first.
Okay. You're an idiot.
There's the new arena. Now listen, I bet you're wondering what's next, huh? Why not spice it? Well, what are you waiting for? Get.
Motherfucker follows me. Yeah. What the hell? Everybody's dead. I don't think I've ever done this. I don't remember it. God, a kid, I swear. That's what happened, ghost killed him for real. Oh shit. What? I forgot you gotta have like silver or some shit to hurt these mother. I don't think I have it. Oh shit. Will Blade of Woe work? Yeah, what's up, sucker? 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 Yeah. Show face out of my face. You better quit. Quit playing. Quit playing. Quit playing. Ah! Oh, paralyzer. Shit. Crazy ass cracker. I got you, son. I got you. You're mine. Damn it. I don't get it. What the hell am I supposed to be finding? He told me to search the place, and I searched it. There's nothing else all I can do. I'm supposed to offer ectoplasm. No? She don't want ectoplasm. Fuck, I don't know. It's stupid. What's it say now? Say anything? Heard rumors of an attack, chapel to blood, an anvil, no one seems to know what happened, but all the priests and priestesses were killed, and altars desecrated. It might be worth going to anvil to see for myself. Nope, not worth it. Because no one has anything. What is that? Oh. Shit, I'm burning. What, a rake? Is that what I'm looking for? Ooh, wow, rake, yes. So I want it. Yep.
I wouldn't go in there unless you have a strong stomach. We have orders to leave everything just the way it was till the investigation into the chapel attack is finished. It's baffling how anyone could have gotten in and out of there without being seen by our patrols is beyond me. Maybe that prophet is wrong. Some kind of unholy doom visited upon us.
Pilgrimage.
Upon this chapel of the... Omar? This is... Do you understand nothing? The blood speaks! A curse. Alas, the will cannot be stopped. Not without the aid of the gods, not without the Crusaders' relics, without a champion. The gods are powerless to act. But who among us is worthy
to wield the divine crusader's weaponry. Are you? Well then, hail, hero of Kavach! I'm sure one of your many devotees will be able to guide you on your way to find the weapons and armor of Peladil Whitespear. Alicia, he went to... Think on this. What happened here is only the beginning.
Okay, whatever. Anyways. Alright, I think that's one video. I'm about to find all the expansion places and go find them so I have them. So that's what I'm gonna do on the next video.